Meanwhile, tonight, a Sioux City man is charged in connection with the January 6th Capitol attack, and he's entered a plea deal. Kenneth Rader has pled guilty to the charge of demonstrating in a Capitol building, and three other charges that he was facing were dropped in exchange. Rader was arrested in Omaha back on January 20th of this year. He faces a potential 6 months in prison or 5 years in prison and a maximum of $5,000 in fines.